Family is everything. My girls, my wife. One of the things that impressed me about Channel 3 as well is that it's a family-owned business. Coming to a place like this, I can see how curious my girls are. That kind of is the same thing in what we do in this business. We're the curious ones. We want to know what's going on in the community. The hospitality of the Shreveport community. They just opened up their hearts and welcomed me and my family in, and that's a good feeling to get.